Hey guys, this is Happy Rider Reviews, and in today's video, I have my hands on one of the coolest wireless car charger slash phone holder. Yes, this will actually hold your phone at the same time, charge it wirelessly. I may actually keep this product for myself because I love it so much. However, if I do decide to give it away in the future, just make sure you are subscribed to the channel and leave a comment down below, because when I do decide to give this away, I will pick a subscriber from this channel that have left a comment down below. And if you want to check it out for right now, I will have the link in the description box below with a discount code for everyone. Now, I have previously owned many other wireless car charger, but this one is completely unique and very different, and it looks so much cooler. So the first thing that caught my eyes was how simple it was, and this little icon in the middle right here. It really looks like a Mercedes-Benz logo, and it does actually also light up in blue once you have it connected to the charging cable. So this is pretty much compatible with all cell phones that have the Qi wireless charging feature. And if you just want to use it as a phone holder, you can pretty much throw any phone on here, and the strong magnetic coil in there will actually suck it and hold it in place very, very firmly. And unlike any other models out there, this one actually allows you to mount it three different ways. You can either mount it on your air vent, mount it on your front dashboard, or you can actually mount it on your front windshield, however way you want. So with all that being said, guys, let's go ahead and check out what all comes inside the box. This one has officially became one of my favorite wireless car charger and phone holder. So here's the box, comes shipped and delivered to you in a very high quality box, same quality as any other Samsung or Apple product box. So let's go ahead and see what we have inside. And right away, we have this very thin sheet of paper here to protect our product from getting scratched or anything like that. So that is very thoughtful of the company. And immediately we are greeted with the main product, guys. Looks so nice and looks so high in quality and luxury. All right, so let's go ahead and set this over to the side for now and see what else is inside the box here. So take this out. Below here, we have your micro USB charging cable. And we have a windshield mount or a dashboard mount, which is very nice. Again, you can mount this three different ways. And in here, we have a couple of more things. So we have your manual and quick starter guide. And we have your magnetic metal ring along with a clear adhesive sticker. All right, so here's a quick look at everything that was inside the box. Now let's go ahead and talk more about the actual product itself here. So this come in pre-assembled for you already with the air vent adapter. So all you have to do is press this right here to open this little mouthpiece and then hook it onto your air vent if you want to use the air vent mount. Now, if you want to mount it on your windshield or on your front dashboard, then you use this piece right here that also comes inside the box. So this side come with a sticky 3M tape piece right here. All you have to do is stick this in here, push it in, and until it snaps, and then all you have to do is rest this on your front dashboard or on your windshield, however way you want, and then you'll just adjust this right here by swiveling it around. So it will hold very firmly and very easily, so you don't have to do any other installation at all, and you don't require or need any tools at all. Everything you need is inside the box. Now, on the front right here, as you can see, the circular shape right here, this is actually a very good rubber piece that will actually protect your phone when you set your phone on top of here. That way your phone will not get scratched or damaged in any kind of way. And in the center is actually where the wireless charging coil is located. And this right here looks kind of like a glossy glass finish. It looks really nice and really luxurious when you have it inside your car. And it really looked like I have a Mercedes-Benz, but I do not. So this is really perfect for any Mercedes-Benz owner, but it will make any car look nice, honestly. All right, so here's my phone, and imagine this hand being your air vent, windshield, or dashboard. So when you have this mount inside your car, all you have to do when you hop into your car is rest your phone right there, just like that, and it will hold your phone very firmly, and at the same time will wirelessly charge your phone. And as you can see, the magnet is very strong. Your phone will stay there and will not go anywhere. Another thing I really like about this one is how simple and easy it is for you to actually change the orientation of your phone. Let's say if you just want to sit in your car for no reasons and watch Happy Rider Reviews, or a more real life example is when you want to rotate your phone and get a better view of your map when you are driving, then all you have to do, take it off, and then rest it back just like that, and you change the view of your phone immediately. As simple and easy as that, guys. How easy and cool is that? And another reason I really like this product is, look at it, guys. It looked like my phone is just floating in thin air. Look how cool is that. Having this in the car just make my car a lot more luxurious and will make your car look a lot better too. Now, you can actually use this with or without a case. So as you can see, I've been using it with my case. So let's say if you don't want to use it with a case, you can. All you have to do is use this clear adhesive sticker that they gave you inside the box. All you have to do is actually take it out and put it behind your phone just like that. And then you take this metal ring and then tape it on top of that clear adhesive piece. That way it does not scratch or damage your phone at all. And then now you can just simply set it on the charger right here, and then it will hold it in place just as well, as nice as the case. So let's say if you want to use the case like I have here, then you don't have to use this adhesive piece. All you really have to do is leave this metal piece in the center of the case, and then put your phone back onto the case. And now when you hop into your car, that's it. All you have to do is rest this onto the charger and it will hold just like that. So overall, this is definitely a very good and high quality product. I love it for several reasons. The first reason is the simple design that it has, guys. Look at it. There's no arms on this side or on that side or anywhere to grab or hold your phone. It's just a circular design. Looks so cool and nice and high in quality and make my car look much more luxurious. All I have to do is put my phone on there with a single hand, and then even when I'm driving on the highway sometime at 70 miles per hour, 80 or 90 or even 100 miles per hour, depending on how I feel that day and where I'm going. But the phone remains in place no matter how fast I drive, and it wirelessly charges at the same time. What more could I ask for? And let me tell you guys a little secret. I even use this to recharge my AirPods too sometimes, because as you can see right here, all I have to do is put on there and it actually sucked and hold in place just as well. And if you have AirPods alternative, you can actually try and put on there and it may just even work. How cool is that? So with all that being said, guys, this is absolutely my favorite wireless car charger phone holder, and it's probably one of the best magnetic wireless car charger phone holder. And no, guys, I am not getting paid to say that. I just really, really and genuinely in love with this high quality product. So once again, thanks everybody for watching, and links will be in the description box below. I will see you all in the next video.